Welcome to
Duo Riders.
This is our first video. As you see from the thumbnail, we'll be riding Monster Moto ADCC mini bike today. This is what it looks like for me sitting on it right now. Exactly the same thing I'm seeing.
Basic handlebars.
We got the brake, back brake, no front brake. Kill switch, throttle, no clutch. Pull start. Not too fast. Can't ride wheelies on it, but we'll probably be popping some wheelies and jumping it, kind of. It's hard to jump. We have a stump that we cut down that we'll probably be jumping. And then we have my helmet here with the camera on top so you can get some first person action. And this is our CRF 110 dirt bike. Automatic. Well, has a shifter, but no clutch, it's just automatic. You just shift up, in case you didn't know what that means. And so yeah, BC will be riding that, and I will be riding the Monster Moto 80. And I'm kind of good at water bottle flips too. Kind of.
I don't know if you can hear me, but we got both of the things started up. The Monster Moto and the 110. So yeah.
Here we go. Oh, it was terrible. Oh, oh my gosh. How beast you saw that. That was crazy. I didn't drift. It's right through here, we're starting to clear it out. Oh, that was a good one. Let's go. Look at that. That's what I just did. When I did that drift. Oh my gosh. For this video. Hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to like and subscribe. Really help us out for making more cool videos like this. So yeah. There it is. If you enjoyed this, you might be making some more videos on this. Probably soon. Because it's actually really fun riding this. Yeah, we might make one on the CRF. How beast he's been riding. So yeah. Pretty cool. Catch you around.